faded.
For what she did to me. Gone. I could kill her.
No
flower. Comfortably. And I know she's ill. And I know she can't help herself. And I know that if she was in full control of her faculties, it wouldn't have happened. That what he did, whatever buttons he pushed to get her where he wanted her, I know. If she was well, it wouldn't have worked. But it did. And I've got this anger. This anger. And I don't know what to do.
So, which little piggy won't be making it to market?
Albert, stop it!
Don't call me that. Only my mother called me that.
Stop that, Albert, now!
I'm not afraid of you.
All you ever do is disappoint me.
How did you get this?
Whatever it's mine.
It's mouth.
I found a carcass. Thawed out of the ground. You know, wiry, matted ginger hair, trunk.
And its value to science is just incalculable.
So, put a precise number on incalculable for me, Professor.
How do you mean?
Hey, what a decoy.
You know how it felt when Scott was chosen over me? Like someone who put a bullet in my back. And you know why I make jokes? Because the world's an unfair place, and sometimes the only way to deal with it is to laugh. And now that I'm next, I'm gonna be.
Oh, I'm sorry. I never should have said that. I know. Wait. What did you just say?
6 orbits, 9 hours. What they said was true. They were saving me. I'm gonna be first up in Houston!
The way I see it, all living creatures have 3 basic needs. Eat. Defecate. Fornicate. Beyond that, it's all about wants. Money. Health. Belief in a higher power of whatever stripe.
Dad. I got here as fast as I could. I'm right here, can you hear me? It was you?
I was counting on you being the good son.
Fuck this!
I knew it. I fucking knew it.
What?
That you'd bottle it. You've always been like this, Shane. You're your own worst enemy. You've moaned all your life that something's not fair. Never get picked for the football team. Never get the decent jobs. Never get a fair crack at the whip. Well, now's your fucking chance. If you don't stump up the cash, he's gonna start fucking us all up. Not just me, you and Nikki, but Mam, Kelly, the whole family. Fuck it. I'll do it. No.
Let me go! Let me go!
Only if they're from here.
Obviously. But I mean, if this was genuinely from here, it would be an astonishing discovery. And you'd be required to surrender the remains to us.
Surrender them?
That's right.
I don't think I'd be inclined to surrender anything to you, Badgers.
You wouldn't have a choice.
It would be some discovery, wouldn't it? A mammoth on this island. First one ever.
How can you even think of bowling at a time like this?
Look around. Look at the country. People are rioting, protesting the war.
One of your best friends just died. Maybe there are things more important than going to the moon.
Do you think I don't know that? If we give up on the moon, then Gus will have died for nothing. You're the one who always says to trust NASA, so trust them.
We gotta find him. We're fucked.
Let's bounce, man.
And him?
Look, please let me go. Oh, please, come on, no one's died here!
My dog died.
I swear, it was an accident, I swear to God.
Oh, why is that man killing the guy?